succeedschool.com. Learn to succeed.
The digestive system. We chew food in our mouth, which is mechanical digestion, plus enzymes from the salivary glands like amylase begin the chemical digestion. The food passes down the esophagus, helped along by peristalsis, into the stomach acid. The low pH there denatures enzymes in bacteria and is also necessary for our own enzymes like pepsin to work. From there, bile from the gallbladder neutralizes the acid in the duodenum and emulsifies fats, and more enzymes are added by the pancreas. Peristalsis again passes the mixture through the ileum, the main part of the small intestine, where nutrients are absorbed into the bloodstream across the ileum's huge surface area due to the villi and microvilli. The nutrients are dissolved and transported in the blood plasma to cells where they're assimilated, and the indigestible waste passes into the large intestine. The colon reabsorbs water and electrolytes, the rectum stores the feces until you can make it to the toilet, and the feces is then ingested through the anus. Cholera is a bacterial infection from dirty water, which causes chloride ions to increase in the small intestine, forcing water out of the blood plasma by osmosis and causing dehydration and diarrhea. For a more detailed explanation of the digestive system, please check this video and please click here to subscribe.